Llama!
Don't make fun of my llama song, it was perfect.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the warp dungeon.
Dungeon, no weapons, let's go!
Oh no,
that's not smart.
I have weapons. Come. I shall defeat them all.
What do you have in your hand? That's a piece of wheat.
It's a weapon!
It's a piece of wheat.
No, it's a weapon. Look, watch. I'm smacking you with it.
It's well, I've anything, got protection 2 okay. And protection 1.
I don't think you guys can hit each other.
We can do this. No. Annie, where are you?
I'm busy!
Can't win without the butts.
I'm busy.
Spider spawner.
Yes.
Creeper and ender spawner. I'm going for the spider spawner. I was hoping to find skeletons on
my ear, but... That would
be... I got string!
Oh, I needed the string.
What?
I need the string because I want to try to make a bow.
Your face is a bow?
Well, it's a dad's a hoe.
Yes, he is.
You kind of have to be a bow in order to have consensual sex.
I mean... Yeah.
Confirmed.
It's up here. Zombie and spider spawners. Where's skeleton spawner?
No.
Skeleton spawners. This is kind of scary.
I will protect you with my wheat.
Wait, where's the skeleton?
There's no spawner.
Oh, wait. Up here.
Is it gonna spawn the redstone's gone on the ground? There it is. Oh, yes. Skeleton wheat bows. This is not. Help me! I'm dying! Ow!
I heard a witch. Is there a witch up here? Better not be.
You guys have fun with that. I'm glad I stayed where I was at.
Can you protect me?
I'm not helping, I'm sorry, I love you, but no. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Yeah, I hear, there's a witch over there. Oh no! Quick, grab my stuff! It's a skeleton spawner. I died, I forgot, I was really low on health.
Well, you shouldn't have been carrying anything.
No, because I was collecting stuff from there and I had armor on. And I dropped my sword.
Annie, why are you not on the island?
Huh?
Why are you not on the island?
I am on the island.
I don't see you.
My things!
I'm crouching.
Oh. Ah.
Because I'm building. I see you. Ha 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 ha.
Okay, I'm getting out of here.
Don't you beat me.
I see you!
I had to leave you, Scarlet. I only had half health.
I see you!
This is not fair!
I see you!
I will commit the suicides if you don't tell me where you
no,
are.
No, no, no. I don't like that, no.
What's the ledge?
I'm in the attic.
Well, can I do it anyways? I only have half health.
Yes.
No, it's cheating. It's cheating. I won't do that.
We do it all the time.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, really? Oh,
yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Fuck this shit. I'm out. Bye-bye.
Apparently, she's a witch now.
Apparently, she's also hex.
Applet.
I said, apparently, she's also hex.
Oh.
What?
How?
And she was like, yeah.
Oh, like how he does it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's check the mushroom room. Oh gosh, why is there water? Wait, why is there water in the mushroom room?
Not my idea.
What happened?
I have no idea.
It's not my idea. if the code messed up and they turned off the
water. Oh. Move, Karen. I know what happened.
Is it from the llama thing?
It's from the llama thing.
Oh, I didn't. If there was a hole punched through, there shouldn't have been. We might have accidentally just punched a hole. Because it was fine, it was just like a bucket.
Where the source of water is the wall.
Oh! Just place a block in that hole. Just place a block. There you go.
Our mushrooms are gone.
All of them?
All of them. There's none in here at all.
They washed away? Oh, it's because they popped up in the spawn.
Yeah, that sucks. We'll just have to buy new ones.
Okay, hold on. Ice castle.
That's okay. Easy fix.
Test restart. Look around. I'm gonna find a shrooms.
Well, okay. Let me know if you find anything, because they usually respawn every 24 hours, I guess. For that stuff.
Yeah, but I'm sure there's chests that are hidden more. We just find them.
We'll leave Kara to the adventure. So
if you find them.
What is this little room above the... this goes up to the roof. Oh, this is cute.
I need more cobbles.
Go out the door. Thank you. Turn you in there. I'm trying to go out the door.
Will you help me get some cobble? I'm trying to finish the roof.
Some cobble?
Some cobble.
You guys?
What?
Where'd the llama go?
He's right here. It's right here.
Where?
Right here.
Why is he out?
I don't know.
Oh no.
He's not gonna be able to get anywhere. Unless you, they'll eat the water over there. There's that.
How do we... When whoever, Kara, if you went in here, you left the gate open.
What gate?
The gate to the llama.
Oh, you know what? When I was pointing earlier, it might have been the gate.
Yeah, my llama got out.
I'm sorry, she didn't die, did he?
No.
No, but we can't get her back in the farm.
Maybe...
Let's try some wheat, maybe. Want the wheat? I don't know. Come here. Hey, you.
Hey, no, it's a carrot. I think it's carrots.
Carrots? Okay. Grab carrot, Mandy.
What? I don't have carrots.
I got it.
Llama.
Sorry, I'll let you take care of that crisis. I'm working on the roof.
Hey, llama.
Just make sure you shut the gate when she's in.
Ooh, I found an in crystal.
Beep. Oof. I'ma move.
Beebs.
Beebs. I heard you. Nice.
Llama.
What is it for?
I don't know.
Llama. Llama. You meant the carrot? Nope. You don't want the carrot.
God damn it. We're never gonna get her back in there, and I'm really upset about it.
It's apples, right?
I don't think so.
Well, we got apples, so let's try it. Llama, 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 llama. Hey, llama. You want an apple? Want an apple? Hey, you. No? Hey.
Apple.
Come here. No, we're gonna need to get a lead.
God fucking damn it.
How do you get leads again?
We need to have slime balls, so pretty much she's pretty much stuck there until we're farther in the game. Which fucking rip. It's not what I wanted. Oh.
Hey, you want some cocoa beans? You want these? No? Okay. You want this? You want a stick? Here, you want a stick? I'll give you a stick.
Okay, so you want to play fetch? Both of you need to put your butts together and start shoving the llama.
I already tried that.
Okay.
Like, she literally does not want to move.
It's That's not the issue. A good...
No, it's not.
Sorry.
It's okay. I just...
Ow! Come at me, bro. Come here. You mad at me? Come at me. I accidentally punched her and she punched me back. And I'm Beautiful. Almost dead.
You deserved it.
A llama tried to kill me.
You punched my llama.
Come on. I feel like this llama is stalking me.
Don't feel bad. Just get my llama back in the pen.
You want me to punch it again?
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, don't. Please don't. Where is she?
She's right there. You can't ride them around like horses.
And you can't push them. Why are you trying to spit at me? I did nothing to you.
I think it's me that she's mad at. You want to do some butter, bro? Huh? Want some of the sugar cane?
I have an idea.
Huh?
It's really dumb, though.
What?
Hold on. Just hear me out. You're gonna laugh. Okay. If this works, I'm gonna be proud of myself, but we don't know. Hold on.
I found a boat.
Found a boat?
Yeah.
We need to at least get her up on the grass. Take a boat upstairs.
A boat?
Yeah, look at me.
Oh.
I'm gonna get her up there.
You're in a boat with the llama.
I am.
Oh my god, Kara, you gotta come back and see this.
Or actually, put some water on the ground or something.
I'm just gonna put the stairs.
Okay, hopefully it'll go upstairs.
Little meanie, the llama boat riding expert.
Okay, I can get water. And have it lead into the thing.
Yeah, but take those stairs.
Digital.
I need bucket.
Get out.
Digital mannequins, digital.
Can you go to the side? Look
at this.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Hmm.
can't get in the fucking ball. You're gonna have to make it like an actual ocean. Like, it's not steady enough.
It has to be steady.
Like, at least make this bottom part steady.
Better? Cool. Trying to.
Fuck! Take the water down, take the water down.
Did I just do the kangaroo? Finger-banging-a-rag attack. Where'd you get the sense?
Hey, did you hear what I said?
Take the water out, I'm trying.
No, you just not- you don't ever respond, so I never know if you say it to you.
Because I'm trying to get it, so I'm trying to concentrate on it.
I know, but it's- I never know if you do or not. Now my llama's stuck over there. I'm literally I don't know what to do at the moment.
It's not many.
Oh, we can't get the fucking llama back in the pen!
Give me just a second, and I will come and help. Thomas. Promise.
Okay, I've literally tried everything. I don't like any, well, I don't like any fruits and veggies. They don't want any of the shit.
Fuck this. Oh my gosh.
It's because you dumped water in a lot of different places, babe.
So I'm trying to get it to go away.
Here we come. Okay, so llamas might need apples. Do you have apples?
I do.
The other
one. Oh, we tried apples.
I tried apples. Doesn't want it.
Oops. You just stole the dirt that I needed.
I did?
Oh. Yeah, someone did.
There we go.
Okay.
The apple doesn't work. It doesn't like it. Like, it won't work for it. I think we just need a lead.
Let's see. Okay. I have an idea.
It doesn't go in. You can't jump. You can't.
Oops. I didn't mean to hit him.
And it just spit on you.
And it did spit on me. I was gonna try to do like a boat and like make it jump in the boat and then
if we can get that llama up on this level, then we'll be fine. The issue is just getting this llama on this level. But you can't push them, that's like the issue.
Maybe.
Just come on, back up a little bit.
Maybe the spawn has.
Debbie, hit Mercy. Hit her. Come here.
She's probably gonna kill me, but give me a second. Collecting the.
Well, I'm saying you need to hurry, because I have it lined up.
Okay. So hit her.
Try and smack her into the boat.
Let me get rid of these real quick. So you can actually get in here.
I did it.
Roll, roll, roll. roll your boat, roll your llama in.
Put the gates back on the fence.
Okay. There! Curse is averted.
Everything okay?
Yeah, just stress.
Do you have 32 slimes? I mean, not 32 slimes.
32 dolls?
Yeah.
That's a lot of emeralds. There's no way.
Well, it gives you 32 slimes.
I'm just saying, that's a lot of emeralds.
Yeah.
Well, if I continue farming like I like we're getting, like how we're getting stuff, then we might be able to get at least some. So far, we almost have a stack of melons. So
did anybody name the llama?
No, not
has
yet.
Has the llama been named?
No, because we don't name tag.
Here.
Did you find one?
Who got the llama first?
It's Mandy's llama.
Amy. Nemer.
We need an Andy.
Oh.
Yeah, thank you, though, babe.
Iron. No, we don't have enough iron to make one.
We have iron in the top chest.
That's what I have in my. Yeah, I grabbed that earlier to make something, like a new pickaxe, which I forgot to do.
Wait. Come on. Why did you find that chest later? Did you make it?
This one, I found it.
Okay. Why did you take 22 pieces of iron?
No, I only meant to take a couple because I was gonna make a new pickaxe for Kara. I didn't think about it.
Do we have beds?
Well, we can't use the beds, but we can put them somewhere.
Oh. No.
Water.
Bed. You can only sleep.
I want a bed.
Well, it's everybody's bed. It's over here. Come here.
I saw it, babe. I saw it. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I'm trying to finish the roof. Mm. Why are you growling at me?
Dead not nice.
So.
Dead
not nice. So. I can take these music discs and turn them into emeralds.
We don't need them, in my opinion, but that's up to you guys.
I've got two music discs. Which one do you have?
We still have doubles.
We have weight, and we have salt.
I have salt. All the doubles. One of each of those, so I can go sell those.
Well, we have the multiples, so I'll sell them and keep those.
Oh, okay. I'll put these back in my chest.
We'll sell whatever extra ones we have. More money.
I forget. How do you get the jukebox?
Wood and a diamond.
Yeah. Cause she fucked you.
You can make one.
Sorry.
If you want, we could totally make one.
Okay. I have a diamond, so. And I think out of the ones that I know, I think Stahl is a really pretty one. If it's
I like Stahl, and I like Wade, and I like Stahl.
Okie-dokie. Where do we want to put it?
Let's put it,
so I want to put
it upstairs.
I kind of want to put it outside so we can hear it better.
It doesn't matter if it's better outside.
Okie-dokie. How much water?
If you want, you can put it on top of the lava pit. I don't fucking know. I was going to say in the house, but you didn't want it in the house. Don't put it in her pen.
I'm not gonna put it in her pen. Oh, shoot.
Put it up in the tree or something. I don't know, babe. I would just put it in the house if it were me.
I was just trying to get up here so I could put it up over here. Yeah, we can put it in the house.
Jukebox hero.
I think I heard a pupper shark.
Yeah, it's a shark. I'm sorry.
Okay, fine.
Why are you sorry?
Because, like, I don't know if people can hear for, like, recordings and stuff.
I mean, I can hear it on my Skype, so it's probably gonna be...
It's not a big deal.
It's fine.
I like it.
You should turn those strings into a fishing rod.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can trade fishing items for emeralds.
I was about to be like, what happened to the music?
Like, clownfish are one clownfish for 3 emeralds.
Really?
Yeah, so I have 20 emeralds now.
Oh, okay. I think I might have some, so I was gonna say if we combine them, we can get,
Yeah.
If we can buy the amount of emeralds and stuff, we can get more things. Where are you at? Oh, you're down there. Coming down. Oh, no. Whoops. I forgot I only had half a heart left. Oops.
If you're not dying, that'd be great, thanks.
Hi.
Annie. What?
She did the exact same thing you did. And then he fell and it just blew up. And it was just like, I'm sorry.
That's funny.
Hey.
I want to let Bibi die.
You got emeralds?
You
got
yeah.
The goods?
I have the goods. Here's the goods. Here you go, fine sir.
Thank you.
You're so I don't get a pat. You just take the emeralds and run.
Yeah, pat you on the head. Pat, pat.
Yay! Nah. Give me your fish.
My fish?
Hey, you said you had a clownfish.
No, I have fish. I have a regular fish.
Okay. Ooh, ooh.
There's a clownfish up in the chest upstairs.
Oh. Kill! Kill! Okay, so do we have watermelon?
Fish. I don't see any clownfish.
I took all the clownfish out of the chest.
Oh, okay. Do we have
so melon? 64 watermelon give you 5 emeralds. And 64 potatoes give you 4 emeralds.
We actually don't have any potatoes.
64 carrots give you 4 emeralds.
So right now we're trying to what's the word I'm looking for? Stock up on things, so...
Well, what we need to do is I need to make one of my greenhouse towers really bad.
Yeah.
Yes.
But I need to make it big, but I'm gonna need help.
I can be the designated cobblestone.
Well, I don't know... I kind of would rather have it out of, like, wood, since there's gonna be so much cobble, I feel like. Well, no, we can do cobble, because
You're a cobble.
How you are?
I have jungle leaves. And hay bales. Do you like hay bales?
Huh?
Mercy, come here. I have a hay bale for you.
Huh. Wait, was that made out of the wheat?
No, I found
Oh, did you find those? Oh, okay, good. I was about to be like, no, you don't use our wheat.
Yeah, there is a bunch of chests on top of the mountains inside the...
Why would it matter, anyway?
Well, because I thought we were going to save that to sell for more emeralds so we can get more things like dirt and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, what was that?
Why did I...
stop, please, don't throw me.
Why are you wasting those?
Because... That was the 16. We have like 4 stacks of them, don't we?
No.
Oh, well, that was 16 I found when I was running through the castle.
Oh, okay. I think I have the other ones in my chest.
So, I was gonna say, you better use those.
So, I will.
This is just more pressure. Because now he can't die. Otherwise, he loses all those levels.
Wait, yeah. What?
She threw them at me, so now I can't die. I'm not allowed to die because then I'll lose 12 levels worth of bottles.
So now you're not allowed to die. Uh oh.
Why are you gonna be so rude?
You know I'm not rude.
Why you gotta be so rude?
I'm too young, I'm too. I love how we all started singing that. Oh my god.
Okay, I'm gonna go over to the market because I now have a stack of watermelon.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside that trunk.
I'm gonna sell it.
Check it out! I drive these fuckers crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all this ice.
Don't get me started.
Oh. I hear the noise.
I fell. What the fucking hell? Who put hay bales in the fucking... I swear to God.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
She got out again!
Oh my god. Oh no. I didn't realize that it needed on. I'm sorry.
Kara, put those in there.
Okay.
Take them out.
They are a nice touch. We're gonna have to put them somewhere else, not by the edge.
Not in the.
It's okay, babe. It was a thought that counts.
Yee.
But it just scared the fuck out of me.
On the side note, why is the boat moving on the ground?
On the side note, how about I love you? Okay, listen. I love you. But, leave the pen alone, baby. Listen. We're gonna... Give me one of those hay bales. I want to use it because it was a cute touch.
They're on the... They're next to you.
Hold on. This boat won't... There we go.
So guys, say goodbye for this episode.
Why
does nobody listen to me?
Bye-bye.
I know.
I'm trying to be the one who's sadly in the group. I'm sorry.
Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.